A hitchhiker?
What the hell?
Should we pick him up?
And get chopped to bits? Are you crazy?
Hey, you know what? We're lost. He may know how to get back on the highway.
Get back on the road. This is my car, and we are not picking up a hitchhiker, man.
Hey, guys. Thanks for picking me up.
Oh. Excuse me. Are you Neil Patrick Harris?
Yep.
Oh my God, what are you doing here?
Holy shit. Dude, Doogie Howser MD was like my favorite show growing up. You were my idol.
Yeah, that's great. Can we get going? I'm bored as shit back here.
Go.
Let's go. So I gotta ask you, Neil, did you ever get it on with Wando off the set?
Dude, I humped every piece of ass ever on that show.
Even the chick who played the hot nurse?
No. I didn't go all the way with her.
Neil, you wouldn't happen to know how to get on the highway from here, would you?
Dude, I don't even know where the fuck I am right now. I was at this party earlier tonight, and some guy hooked me up with this incredible ex, and next thing I know, I'm being thrown out of a moving car. I've been tripping balls ever since.
That's crazy, dude. You know, we've been having a pretty crazy night, too. We've just been driving around looking for White Castle, but we keep getting sidetracked.
Yeah, dude, you fascinate me. Forget White Castle. Let's go get some pussy.
Huh?
It's a fucking sausage fest in here, bros. So let's get us some poontang, then we'll go to White Castle.
No, Neil, you don't understand. We've been craving these burgers all night.
Yeah, I've been craving burgers, too. Fur burgers.
Come on, dudes, let's pick up some trim at a strip club.
The Doogie line always works on strippers.
Lap dance.
There's a gas station. I'm gonna see if we can get directions.
We don't need to. Hurry up, dudes, hurry up. I'm losing wood. Hurry.
Chill.
We'll be right back, Cam.
We're back.
Did Doogie Howser just steal my fucking car?
Yes. Holy shit.
Whoa.
Oh, no!
Hey guys, let me pay for it. It's the least I can do.
What the hell are you doing here?
You guys kept talking about White Castle last night so much, it made me start to crave it too.
Dude, where's my car? Where's his car, dude?
Yeah, sorry about that. I told you last night I was tripping balls. I don't know what came over me. Your car's in the parking lot. Here are your keys.
Did you realize what the hell we had to go through after you took the car?
Yeah, it was a dick move on my part. That's why I'm paying for your meal.
Frick. Thanks, I guess.
Here's 50 bucks for the burgers and 200 for the car.
What happened to my car?
I made some love stains in the back seat. You'll see. Anyway, nice meeting you guys. I'll catch you later.
Where are you going?
Wherever God takes me.